Today we are going to make one happy Diwali. So let's see, we are going to hear letters and choosing the words in sprite letters. I think we are going to write a happy Diwali. And for Diwali, we are going to story 2, and these letters are different color. When we click on flag, we are adding here an emotion or event. Whatever you make, first you have to write somewhere or in mind. One after the what you are taking. Diwali is a festival of light, and here we are using a hide and show. After hiding it, wait for 1 second and adjust. This letter is coming out. Like that, we can add this in all the letters. And we can add here backdrop also. Two point 5 seconds. Let's take 3.5 seconds and see what will happen. So I'm trying to apply this effect on all letters. Let's choose backdrop here. We can add audio also here by going to sounds and choose audio or sound. This is looking good. Now we will add a sounds. We will take some musical or let's see. Here is a sound of guitar, piano. Let's see. Oh, let me increase the volume of my. Let's see. Let's see, the Diwali is a festival. We can take the sound similar to that. So here is, oh, it's animal sound. This one dance chill is. This one is good. Click on this and we are taking this sound here. We can make it slower also.
Hey,
like